Start with the quote about Mr. Harish Iyer, is a equal rights activist. He says, "My childhood went by having two worlds, where I would not remember the rape until something triggered it off, and then I would cry endlessly. I would not enter a male washroom because I was scared that I would be raped again. I grew up having no self-esteem." So I really take this opportunity to congratulate the minister who has seen such sensitivity, and I think it's really nice to be a part of this piece of legislation where unanimously we all stand, and there are men and women speaking on this bill in one voice to say that we have zero tolerance in this country when it comes to our children's protection. So I congratulate her. I just have a few questions which I'd like to flag to her, that after this legislation, she talked to all the states, because most of our states have done exceptionally well in this. So are all states on board, and will we be able to get this going not just at district level but even up to the taluka, so that there's complete sensitization and awareness pan India about this? There's two points which bother me always, because when something like this, say it happens in my constituency, it happened in Baramati in a small village, I won't name the village, and before I could get there, the entire media had reached there. Now, we had made this, there is a clause of privacy, but it is not implemented. Several times when there is any rape, be it a child or a woman or any age, the media mostly reaches there. They say, we haven't given the name, but ek aam aadmi ka ghar ke bahar, agar 10 channel ki gaadiyan khadi rahe, to sabko pata chalta hai ki kya hua hai ya. Police bolte humne nahi kaha, channels wale bolte hamare sutron ne kaha hai, ab ye sutra kaun hai. So I think this is one privacy thing which we, and even we as elected representatives, should be very, very sensitive to this, that whenever we visit such families, we have to do it in complete privacy, and we must respect that. This is something where India lacks. It's still a breaking story when there is a balatkar. I heard a lot of men talking about data. Koi keh raha tha ki badh gayi hai. Ye badh gayi nahi hai, samaj mein thi. Even if I'm in opposition, I will not say. I don't think India's politics has reached such an ugly level where we will make such a dirty allegation to the Treasury benches that you encourage this. So I think this is something, it's not about the data. Ek bhi balatkar ho jaye, to galat hai. Let's not get into data and make this issue so shallow. And you are talking about balatkar. Main ek Haryana ki cheez batana chahti hu. Haryana mein Manesar jahan hai, wahan 5 ladkiyan. I know it's a state subject, I raised it in 0 hour, but I would like the Honorable Minister to intervene in this, even if it's a state subject, just as a human to human angle. Manesar mein 5 ladkiyan ek school jati thi, aur wahan unko eve teasing hua karta tha. Wo us teacher ke paas gayi, teacher ne bola kuch nahi, aisi cheeze hoti rehti hai, tum aa jao. Fir wo principal ko milne gayi, wahan bhi kuch hua nahi. Fir us ladki ke maa, 3-4 maa ek karke group karke police station gayi ki hamare ladkiyon ko bahut tang karte hai yahan. तो पुलिस स्टेशन ने केस तो होगा, लेकिन ईव टीजिंग बंद नहीं हुआ. कोई एक्टिविस्ट वहाँ पहुँच गया और उसने आज एक कोर्ट में, पंजाब चंडीगढ़ के हाई कोर्ट में केस चल रहा है, शायद किरण जी को पता भी होगा. अभी आप मुझे बताइए कि इट्स अ स्मॉल थिंग, यू विल से अरे बलात्कार का हो रहा है. मेरा कहना है बलात्कार तो बहुत दूर की चीज़ है. ईव टीजिंग ऑल्सो वी हैव टू से वी हैव टू हैव जीरो टॉलरेंस अगेंस्ट इट. तो आई थिंक दिस इज ऑल फ्यूचरिस्टिक, बट zero tolerance against any human being is the basic right of any citizen. So I compliment her for bringing this, but these 2-3 points are something we all need to address in one voice. There are two other small points which I would like to highlight to her, is the child welfare system. Kisi ki bhi sarkar ho, kisi ki rajya ho, child welfare centers is an adda for exploitation. So do we have some data, or what more can we all do? Ki mere kshetra mein hai, then you tell me that har MP ne ये 6 महीने में, साल में एक बार डिस्ट्रिक्ट कलेक्टर को टारगेट दो कि एमपी वहाँ विजिट करेगा. एंड हम सबको पता है हमारे क्षेत्र में क्या चल रहा है, और वो आपका एमएलए हो, मेरा हो, कॉरपोरेटर हो, कोई हो. आई थिंक वी ऑल नीड टू स्टैंड अप अगेंस्ट दिस टुगेदर. यू गिव अस डायरेक्शंस एंड गिव अस अथॉरिटी दैट यू आर अलाउड टू गो एंड यू मस्ट, एंड मेक इट मैंडेटरी फॉर एमपीज. वी आर हैप्पी टू डू इट. सो इफ यू कैन गिव अस लिटिल डिस्ट्रिक्ट कलेक्टर, आई थिंक इट वुड रियली बी अ गुड. There has to be due diligence of it. And one last point is sex offenders. Many times school and colleges mein cheeze hoti hai. Sometimes even the professor does it. Aur fir wo, there is a way of management bolti hai, bhaiya hamari badnaami ho jayegi, tum resign karke kahin aur chale jao. So then he's again an offender. So can we have a portal which will have a national data? So it's there. Then I don't see it happening, even if it's there. So can we find a way where we all have access to it? Because it's happened in my own constituency. कि उसको निकाल दिया, there is no, then he'll come and tell you कि ताई मेरे से एक बार गलती होगी, आप छोड़ दीजिए, फिर ऐसा नहीं करूँगा, नहीं तो ये आरोप झूठा है. It becomes into a mess and becomes a local issue. So is there somewhere, or it goes to a different college in a different district or something. So can we find another better way where we can handle this? So if you could kindly clarify so that we are all aware in this. I think this is rarest of the rare. I know there are a lot of there are human rights issue about capital punishment, but I think this is one thing when one voice we feel the person who does anything horrific like this, yala apan marathi vikshipta manto, yala vikshiptat mantat, but it is criminal. Karayalat paije, ha? Vikrut, aktishay vikrut hai. So this has to be zero tolerance, and anybody who misbehaves with any children, be it pornography, be it rape, I would say even add eve teasing to it, because eve teasing also has many repercussions. So if there's some way we could highlight this at a national level, that there will be a program. We used to run a program in 2014 and 2010 in Maharashtra. All colleges and schools were sensitized, and it was called Chhedchhad Mukta Maharashtra. So if we could have Chhedchhad Mukta Bharat, where these girls from Manesar don't need to go to an high court, they could just go somewhere and get help which they deserve, I think we'll send a very good signal. I congratulate the minister again for this great intervention, and where she's spoken about gender equality. There is only one objection I make. People say it's a girl child. Kabhi ladke ko boy child nahi kehte. So I think that's one thing we should think. A child is a child, be it a male or a female. Thank you, sir.